Good morning. Finally, I can activate Millennium Falcon. I've been on 75 of 80 for so long. Sorry, I'm sounding hoarse. I'm just not feeling too great at the moment, which is sad because I'd have enjoyed this, I think. Still enjoying it, just through pain. Ooh. Okay. Will this tip me over? No, nowhere near it. Closing in on the 3 million. Sorry, I can't do it. I've only got 14 of them and I'm not putting it onto a 4-star ship. What I might do is have a crack at fiffing ships though. So what is this? Deal physical damage to all enemies, then lose all buffs. This attack hits each enemy again for each buff lost this way. Maximum 3 hits after the first deal 50% less damage. Millennium Falcon recovers 45% protection and gains 3 stacks of the thrust reversal unique buff. Thrust reversal plus 4% evasion per stack. 1 stack lost on taking damage at the end of turn. 1 stack is consumed to gain 100% turn meter. Okay. Millennium Falcon gains 6. Alright, let's just do these. So Millennium Falcon episode 7 gains 9% turn meter and 3% offense stacking whenever it is attacked. If it is buffed when it is attacked, it also inflicts target lock on its attacker. Doing it more and then I'll read it. Just under 9.8. Deal physical damage to target enemy with a 65% chance to hit them a second time, plus an additional hit if Millennium Falcon is buffed. Hits after the first deal 75% less damage. Attacked. If it is buffed when it is attacked, it will also inflict target lock on its attacker. Okay, so there we are, Millennium Falcon unlocked and heading for 5 stars. Yay, it's gonna be a long farm. Let's go into ships. Fleet Arena. Oh wow. Ideally I would like to have a crack at number 10, but I just nah. So I'll drop you out, bring you in. Millennium Falcon. My Millennium Falcon. Oh crap. Right, it'll be a loss. This is a great squad, fleet. Oh. Does it? Of course he does it. A victory with my debut of the Falcon. Wow. Thank you, RNG. And thank you for watching.